And welcome back, everyone. I had to beat that Muldoon off camera, and it took a while.
Yes, but we're back.
And we've got the red pendant of...
whatever the heck it's supposed to be, but it's the wrong color.
Yes. Pendant of Wisdom, which should be blue, but is red. Apparently.
The Zelda of Power.
I wonder. Now I can defend myself. Yeah, no shit. I'm running down the ladder. I don't know why. I wonder what's in here.
Doom, come home.
Well, that was useless.
Absolutely.
Oh, okay.
Well, at least that tells us why it's called Death Mountain.
Yeah, you fall to your death.
Just jump down.
No.
Oh, right here, duh.
Yep. It took long, hard hours of thought and preparation.
Now you can finally go get the Ultra Sword of Super Shininess.
Indeed, if I can survive long enough to get there.
Because you're not supposed to go the way that they tell you to go. You're supposed to go the... you're going the wrong way, dude.
I am?
Yeah. You're supposed to go through Kakariko... Village. Oh, dude, jack your stuff. Get it.
Screw you. Ah! Go away! Go away!
Come here, let's have some fun.
Screw you, man. What? Ah!
Make you go down to home.
All right, peace of heart. Yeah.
Don't enter without permission. We just entered without your permission. Screw you.
Entrance to the desert. Huh. Okay. Does this remind anybody else of a double-barrel shotgun?
Thank you, wondrous klepto. What are you doing now?
I have no idea.
Yeah, you gotta go back down to Kakamori or Kariko
Rural. Yeah, that tree has to be cut down. So I do believe I know the way to the Master Sword. Eh, why not?
Wow, you totally got ripped off.
Oh well.
Oh look, a fake Master Sword.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Okay, I need to go through the other barrel of the shotgun.
It's the wooden shotgun of doom.
Probably because the translators translated it wrong.
Oh, wow. We did go the wrong way.
Told ya. Suddenly, Shalashaska connects you telepathically. It is extraordinary that I won the Master Sword that makes evil retreat. Okay. Destiny of this land is in the hands of a 12-year-old. Great. Not you again. Screw you. No, this can't be it. Too bad. Oh look, I gained the money back.
That is a ranged attack.
Yay!
Use ammo, and I see a triple barrel shotgun.
Sort of. Damn! At least I got my bombs back.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. Totally did.
Didn't you just find that?
Yes. Apparently now I found it again.
And again and again.
I can carry the damn thing around with me. And it works! You can kill stuff with it. That's so awesome.
But the real one works so much better.
Well, this is true. Looks like we're closing in on that 10-minute mark, but we're not there quite yet. I don't think I've gone down here yet, have I?
Nope.
Well, with our remaining time, we're going to go down here.
Ooh,
fiendish money. Puzzle the likes of which has never been seen before. Piece of art.
Oh, very nice.
There we go. Took me a minute to figure it out, but there we go. I made back all my money. Well, that's the 10-minute mark, so I'm Man in the Black Hat.
And Game Collector.
And we'll see you next time for more Let's Play Link to the Past.